He just didn't have the arm strength to sort of thread that ball in right there. And that should have been picked. But instead, it's a touchdown. Marquise Goodwin comes down with it for 6. Let's take a look at this one. Goodwin running this drag route. That, and it looks like it was sort of hit, tipped, and he sort of stays with the play and brings it in for the touchdown. They decide to go for 2 here. Lock gonna find Goodwin again. Throws out of the sack, and that'll tie it up 17-17.